News in Brookline, where setup is underway right now for the U.S. Open. Police are telling us tonight they are investigating the death of a 60-year-old man on the grounds of the country club. Co-workers found the man this morning. The victim was working an overnight security shift. Police say there's evidence that this is an accident, that the man fell from a decking area. OSHA is also investigating tonight. The U.S. Open begins next week.